together for the Pimento Lattice. Do it again, Scott.